Dakota. I say it'll be a short order.
Oi, fuckhead! You might be new here, but you're in my spot. So move.
Yeah, he's kind of bigger than us.
We'll get along fine.
Most of you will be dead within the year.
Frostfinger and his bloody speeches.
If you want to survive in the Night's Watch, listen close.
You know why I got sent to the Wall?
The Wall was erected over 8,000 years ago.
I'm just going to be quiet.
At this girl I used to fuck now and again. Face like a queen, tits like a whore. Turned out she was married to some lordling. Tried to stick me with this.
Ooh, that's pretty.
I was stuck in him instead.
Shut up for once, will you?
What's your problem?
I'm sick of Finn bragging about all the girls he's fucked.
And what dire crime are you here for?
Fucking potatoes.
Potatoes?
Yeah, you fuck potatoes.
Fuck potatoes? What? No! I stole them. That's what got me sent to the Wall.
Nobody cares, thief.
Don't call me that. My name's Cutter.
Cutter the potato fucker. There's one for the songs.
I could just imagine him going up to a potato and be like, baby, I'm gonna stick it to you real good. Just proceeds to fuck the living shit out of a potato because they live. Yes.
Oi, my sister was hungry.
I've got something for your sister.
Talk about my sister, all right?
And something for you too.
Who in seven hells is talking back there?
I'm just in the middle of a murder and doing anything.
Who was it?
I'm gonna blame these men were arguing.
These two were arguing.
Not wise to point the finger at your new brothers, Tuttle.
Good point. They might try to kill
Garrett
me.
Garrett Tuttle here wants to be a ranger. So we can go north of the Wall and die on some wildling spear. But what he wants doesn't mean shit. So today you're all gonna show me what you're made of. Can you swing a sword? Shoot a bow? Are you strong? Those who do well might just survive. The rest of you.
Frostfinger. I need a word.
Go on, get started.
Best of luck, Tuttle.
Do we get to fight? He lifted that all wrong.
Again.
Moves up.
See those dummies?
On fire.
Come to eat your brains for breakfast. Gotta be faster.
I think he might like us, but I'm not sure. Is that my horsey? No. Yeah, let's do this then.
I'm doing that all wrong. Have these where I...
Oh, shit.
Mansrader will shit himself when he sees you coming.
Let me show you.
Come on. Just put a bit of backbone into it.
All right, let's see if you can aim worth a wildling's arse.
Where am I?
Shoot the targets I tell you to.
Okay.
Okay. Start easy. Middle dummy, center of the chest.
Oh.
You can follow orders at least. Next bolt. Left target, head.
Left. And I aim near the top. Oh, down a bit. Oh.
Good.
Just right gave target. Him a nose piercing. Okay, so it seems to go where I aim. There's like no drop or anything, so.
Not bad. Center, between the eyes.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's where it gets a bit more difficult.
One less wildling.
Not bad.
You hit all of them. Nicely done.
Thank you. That was actually really fun. I enjoyed that. Yeah, let's go check how he is.
Finn thinks he's so bloody clever. If a real wildling got his hands on him...
He's just a bully.
Aye, he is. That's why I took this. Swiped it right off him. Don't tell, alright? I don't think he'd take it kindly.
It's gonna be quiet. Not here to make friends. Apparently here to be a ranger. Hopefully I'm like a Power Ranger and I can transform into like a wolf. And yeah. Sword Rock. Stepping that close might not be a good idea.
You, grab a practice sword.
Yeah, okay. Oh, do we get to pick them? Oh, I want the red one.
Should do.
I'll be sparring with you today. Remember, these blades are dulled, but a sword's still a sword.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Alrighty then. Hey!
Come on, keep at it.
I like this guy. Oh! See, dodging is really bad. Because if they're quick, they could just quickly lunge forward.
Well fought.
Get off me, you bloody ox!
You got lucky.
Hmm. Can we have a round two with that guy? What else have we got to do? Oh yeah, we need to do the barrels, don't we?
You there, recruit. Scrawny, aren't you? See if you can carry one of these barrels over to the witch.
Okay.
What's in it?
It's pitch. Dump it off the wall and it'll burn the wildlings down to their fucking bones.
Right.
So don't drop it. Okay, that's... I like
want
that.
Some help?
Come on. Come on.
Not bad.
No. Come on. Come on. We can do it.
Don't hurt yourself.
Not bad.
I'm thinking steward for you. You can help Frostfinger wash his cock. If the thing hasn't frozen off.
Fuck off, Finn.
Fuck off, Finn. Bloody ass.
Mind your language, Garrett. You're pathetic.
Fuck off. You didn't even try.
A crossbow's a coward's weapon. Besides, I could hit that dummy from here with my... Where is it? Where the fuck's my knife? If someone has it, I'll cut their fucking balls off.
I'm just gonna be quiet.
Come
to think of it, you were the last one I showed it to. Well, you and...
It was you.
What? You little fucking thief.
It weren't me.
Finn, Dawn.
Give me my knife.
I don't have it, I swear.
Out of my way.
Garrett, do something.
I'm just not going to move.
I fucking warned you.
Oh, bitch. Don't fucking hit me again.
Hit me again. I swear. Hey, look. Fight! Fight! Yeah, get in!
There they go again.
Oh, shit. No, I didn't mean to pause it! No! Oh god. Catch that. And... Okay, not that.
Get off. What is going on here?
He stole my fucking knife!
No, I didn't.
And Garrett defended him.
The last thief I caught no longer has hands.
I swear I don't have it.
He must have hid it.
And you, I expected better, Tuttle. Instead, I find you doing this on your first bloody day of training.
Finn,
sir, another word. You clearly need a few days scrubbing the latrines.
Frostfinger, I need another man atop the wall.
Fine, let him freeze his balls off. I'll deal with this one.
Get off!
Fucking manners.
You, come with me.
He smacked the shit out of him! He caught that backhand so damn well. Oh, it was just amazing. Hell of a backhand.
This way. I love King's Landing in the afternoon. The sun just barely kisses your skin. You used to love this place. Remember, we'd come listen to the musicians in the evening with Lady Marjorie.
It's beautiful here.
You're right. It's beautiful here. Just through here. What are you doing? You'll see. Queen Cersei's finest wine.
You'll get us in trouble.
You're going to get us both in trouble. Relax. Nobody will miss it, I assure you. A little won't hurt. It's
no.
Just wine. Suit yourself then. So,
Jesus Christ, she's knocking that back.
Well, I'm not very good at this sort of thing.
Are you in Lesbanon with me?
If I tell you this, Mira, you must promise to keep it to yourself. You can tell no one. I want to trust
you. I promise.
I swear, I won't tell a soul. My mother was a handmaiden to Lady Elena for many years. She became pregnant. It was a disgrace to her family. My true name is Sarah Flowers.
You're a bastard?
Yes. I'm fortunate to be where I am. I know that.
Who was your father?
To always have to hide.
What of your father? Who is he?
I don't know. My mother died not long after my birth.
Who Who else knows?
Who else knows about this? Lady Marjorie, her grandmother, and now you. It's just, I don't want to be Sarah Flowers forever. I need Lady Marjorie to arrange a marriage for me. It's my chance at a life.
Who do you wish to marry?
Do you have someone in mind? Someone you'd wish to marry? I'd have to convince Lady Marjorie to make an introduction first.
That's true.
I know she often confides in you, and I was hoping that maybe sometime when she comes to you wanting to talk, you might suggest she talk to me instead. Give me a chance to win her over. Coming from you, it's sure to mean a lot.
Of course, I will.
Thank you, Mira. Thank you. I'm so sorry. Here I am talking about myself. I know your family's troubles are much greater than mine. With what happened to your brother and your father. You sure you won't have any?
I'm sure.
You look like you could use a drink.
A conspiracy of handmaidens.
Lord Tyrion, my lord.
Ladies? What have we here? If you mean to drink from that flagon, you're going about it the wrong way.
It's not what it looks like. We were just
airing the wine. Not the finest Arbor Red, but a favorite of my sister's. Quite expensive for a handmaiden. I'd be curious to know how you got hold of it. Since I'm certain my sister
didn't give it to you,
she won't even share with me. Though that's hardly surprising.
We found it in that bush. Lord Tyrion.
Strange it should find its way into a bush. If Cersei knew you had this wine, she'd drown you in it. You must know what risks are worth taking, especially if you wish to have an alliance with me. Things have changed. My father has recently taken an interest in Ironwood. Most of the Royal Navy went up in green flames. It must be rebuilt. He insisted I handle things myself. I'm on my way to meet representatives of Lord Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill?
He's hired a pair of merchant lords to broker for his house. It would seem Lord Whitehill wishes to sell the ironwood right out from beneath your family. I don't know much about the man, but judging by his up-jumped sellswords...
You shouldn't trust him.
You can't trust Lord Whitehill.
I don't intend to. Come with me. These men think I have no choice but to deal with them. Imagine their surprise when I bring a forester to the table. It might be the first fun I've had in months. My lady.
Tyrion's amazing.
We've been waiting here for an hour.
Andros, be courteous.
Courtesy in a merchant. Like finding gold in your chamber pot. Apologies, my lady.
Who is this? Some girl you've brought for entertainment?
I'm Mira Forrester.
She's a lady, Lord Andros.
My name is Mira Forrester.
Oh, look at the face now.
Mira Forrester?
Why are you here?
A fair question.
We were told we would be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
He asked me
Perhaps
here.
Perhaps you should ask Lord Tyrion.
I asked you.
Andros.
She's here for the same reason you are. Ironwood.
I'm sorry, Lady Mira, but we've already spoken to Lord Tyrion.
You spoke, I listened. Lady Mira has since persuaded me to consider her offer first. Now, if you'll excuse us...
You're going to dismiss?
You can't do this.
I assure you, I can.
This is a mistake, my lord.
I don't think so.
Lord Whitehill will hear of this. He's not a man to take such...
Steer him down.
Lord Tyrion. Lord Tyrion, do let me know when you've come to a decision. I'd like the opportunity to change your mind. Lady Mira.
Now that's how you deal with that situation. Yeah, not by being a dick and storming out.
Ah, well, that was fun. Now, as for your offer, what did you have in mind?
My lord?
The Crown's Ironwood. I assume you have a proposition? You had a reason for coming here.
Oh, that's a good point.
I know it wasn't just to entertain you.
Help me stop
her. Help me stop the White Hills.
Well, the quickest way to strangle your enemy is with his own purse strings. Say the Crown agrees to buy Ironwood solely from you. Lord Whitehill will be left in the cold. If he wishes to sell to the Crown, he'll have to do so through your family. You will have him at your mercy. Or you'll bring your houses to open war.
Oh. I think the latter is more likely.
You do know that's a possibility, don't you?
Not with you,
I'd say. As a partner, that won't happen.
As Master of Coin, I can do many things, but sending an army to the north is not one of them.
Oh.
However, I know your house needs this. I'll consider the arrangement.
See if he could at least make the threat.
Do something for me in return. Don't worry. The terms will be fair.
What is it?
What is it you want?
You'll know soon enough. We have an understanding then.
Thank you, my lord.
I just want to hug him.
Very good for both of us, or very bad for you. For your sake, I hope it's the former.
Oh god, it's gonna be the latter.
My lady.
I like him. He's polite. And he has a door to protect. Ooh. Let's go have a look what these people are doing. You alright? Nope. Oh shit. I think they're looking for me.
They were headed for the main gate.
I know another way.
You coming with us then?
If you're to save your house, you'll need more than the two of us at your side. You'll need an army.
That's why you're here, isn't it? To hire one.
An army of sellswords.
And a man to lead them. Do you hear what I'm saying, boy?
She can lead them.
Beska can lead them.
What?
She's stronger than most knights in Westeros.
This is your fight, Asher. Your family.
None of that matters without sellswords to hire. And all the companies around here are engaged.
What about Croft?
One-eyed Croft, with the second sons. They're all with the Targaryen girl now.
But Croft owes me a favor.
I'm pretty sure he hates you, actually.
No. He'll help us. I'll make sure of it.
And how are you going to do that? We didn't part on the best of terms.
I'll be charming.
I'll be charming.
Right.
Well, this mother of dragons and her sellswords are headed north, so we make for Meereen.
Wait, Meereen? Shit.
What?
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
We can't afford any distractions.
It's not your problem. It'll be fine.
What business?
What kind of unfinished business?
The kind I'd rather keep to myself.
Oh shit.
Ponte Renas! Kai hinu josi botagon kostoti daor.
Think they might be kind of pissed off. No, nothing here. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Stop her. If he spots us, then kill him. Otherwise, they'll all know where we are.
Just one more we'll have to kill later.
Let's go.
You did well back there, Asher. You acted like a true leader.
You two can talk about it later. We need to get out of here. They won't stop looking for us.
It's a long journey to Marine on foot. I hope you're ready, Asher. It won't be easy.
Just get that army.
Let's just get that army. I'm ready.
Good lad. Either we cross the narrow sea with an army at our backs, or House Forrester will not survive to see winter.
Asher's cool. I like Asher. Hello? What the hell's going on there? I thought that was just, like, smash stuff. But it's not. Someone's left their door open. Hello?
Hello?
We'll peek. There's a note. No, we better leave. Bust in or open? Well, we don't have much of a choice, do we? We may as well open it. Or is this our room? This is our room. Okay. I thought it was someone else's, that's why I was confused. Oh, what the hell's going on here? Anything in my chest? Well, anything not in there that was before?
Everything's still here.
I thought so. So...
the letters from my family. What would someone want with them?
They're going to use them against us, aren't they? Oh god.
I have information that will aid you with the imp. Meet me in the gardens at midnight.
Oh god. Wonder who the hell it could be.
There. That should last through Lady Elena's visit at least.
There's been no news from Mira. She may not have found a way to help with Elena.
We'll be fine, Mother.
I pray you're right. Lord Glenmore's army could keep us from ruin. But Elena must still agree to the marriage.
My lord. You might remind Lady Elena that in terms of lineage, you are still very much a man.
Maester.
What I mean is, if the two of you wanted to produce an heir...
How the hell would you know?
How would you know that? I just meant that since there's no obvious damage, that...
Enough, Maester. When last we spoke of Elena, you seemed unsure how she might feel about you. You just have to show her that you're still the man she knew. I don't mean to burden you with unwanted advice. But this is an
Thank
important
you, Mother.
Day for all of us.
Thank you, Mother. This advice well taken.
I'm just so glad to see you home.
My lord, she's here.
Roderick?
Oh god. This is make or break moment, boys.
You look...
I know, I'm handsome.
I know, I'm unspeakably handsome.
I see you haven't lost your sense of humour.
No. Just two limbs and half a face. Please.
Don't worry. I've still got the important limb. My right wrist.
So, here we are. I'm glad to see you up and
let's
about.
Be soppy and shit.
You look as beautiful as ever, Elena.
Oh, thank you. I set out for Ironwrath as soon as I heard you were alive. My father suggested I wait, but I can't believe it's been 2 years.
Your brother's name day feast. We danced until the sun came out.
But now your house prepares for a funeral. And you... Tell me the truth, Roderick. How are you, really? And please, be honest with me. I don't mean to pry.
I've been better.
I won't lie. Every day's a battle.
I can only imagine.
But I will get there.
So much has changed since we were children. Playing hide-and-seek in the grove and...
You're so easy to find. You're always in behind the same tree.
Maybe I wanted you to find me. But Roderick, I need to ask you something.
Yes, my deck still works.
When I arrived at Ironwrath today, your courtyard was filled with drunken soldiers. White Hill soldiers. They said some terrible things. The White Hills are your oldest enemies, Roderick. Why are they here? Has something happened?
Ramsay, so...
We weren't given a choice. Those soldiers are here at the orders of the Boltons.
That's horrible. Roose Bolton must mean to occupy Ironwrath.
No, he just wants to show our loyalty.
I'm going to be honest with you, Roderick. I have always looked forward to our marriage. But in light of all that's happened to your family... My father is questioning the wisdom of our betrothal. He wants me to call it off.
And what do you want?
And what do you want?
I've been asking myself the same question. And frankly, I'm torn. I don't care about your scars, Roderick. I love the boy you were, and I can love the man you are. But my family can't get drawn into a war with the Boltons. They're the Wardens of the North.
There wouldn't be any war.
I know things may look bad, but I won't let our houses fall.
I wish I could stand by you, Roderick, but I have to be practical.
Lena.
It doesn't matter how we feel. How can I ask my father to risk everything? Even for you.
My family may die.
We need your army. Without you, our family may not survive.
I'm sorry, but I have to think of my family too, Roderick.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to tell Father the betrothal is off.
Oh, fuck.
If it helps, we can delay the announcement. It'll give you time to get your affairs in order.
Deepest apologies, my lord. I tried to stop him, but
so, the rumors are true.
You have no right to just...
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore? You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
My father has not yet made a decision.
Well, for what it's worth, you can do much better than this cripple. And my son
get out.
Needs a bride.
Get out. Now.
How rude of you. Your mother's the one who invited me here.
That's not true. I sent a raven to Lord Whitehill about letting Brian attend the funeral. But I never expected him to barge in like this.
Oh, She practically begged me to come. Of course, I'd want the same in her position.
What do you want?
Home to mourn his dead father and brother.
What sort of a game are you playing, Whitehill?
I just want to be certain that you know your place. Lord Ramsay ordered your family to obey my soldiers until my son Griff arrives from Harrenhal. But now I hear you're ordering them around and keeping them dull on wine. It makes me start to question your obedience.
Lud, enough of this.
Let's talk this through.
How about I talk and you fucking listen?
Yeah, a bit of a deck, isn't he?
Here's the idea. We're going to make a fresh start, you and I. Your brother Ethan was so self-righteous it made me sick. But you're a different man entirely, aren't you? So, if you want Ryan at that funeral, show Lady Elena you respect your betters. Kneel and kiss my shiny ring.
Just do it, Roderick.
You don't want to end up like your brother, do you?
Please.
I'm refusing.
It means nothing, and we'll get to see Ryan again.
I'm not kissing your ring. Do what you must.
Fine.
I'll just tell Ryan you didn't want to see
him. No, please.
And because of your defiance, I'm taking what should have been mine in the first place. The other half of the Ironwood Forest.
You can't
Ramsay
do that!
Ramsay Snow!
I know what Ramsay said. I'm saying something else. As of today, I harvest Ironwood from wherever the fuck I please. And you can't do a bloody thing to stop me.
You defy House
you
Bolton?
You defy an express order from House Bolton?
I've known Roose Bolton my whole life. As long as he gets his ironwood, he won't care. Well, I have what I came for. I'll leave you to your business. Oh, by the way, my men have a name for you. Roderick the Ruined. Isn't that clever?
That may not have been the best of decisions.
He's always been a brute. I'm just glad you didn't submit to him.
You'd put your pride ahead of your family. What's poor Ryan going to think? That we've abandoned him?
I couldn't kiss his ring in front of Elena.
She would have understood.
My lord, are you well?
This isn't over.
This fight isn't over. Not even close.
You can't be fighting with the other recruits. You need those men to have your back. There's enough out here trying to kill us without trouble amongst
our own.
You're right. I'm sorry. I'm Garrett.
Frostfinger told me about you. Seems to think you might be trouble.
It's gonna be quiet.
Hope he's not right. He said, you fought for the North with the Foresters. You were there, at the Twins.
Yes.
I still don't understand. 3,000 men, and not one could save my brother. Why didn't anyone fight back? Why didn't they rally to their king?
We fought as best we could, but it wasn't enough. The Freys cut us open.
Those cowards. Couldn't face Rob like men, so they stabbed him in the back. They couldn't even give him an honourable death. Let him die fighting.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
So am I. Now the Freys command River Run, and the Boltons are Wardens of the North. After what they did, it's not right.
They murdered my family.
They murdered my family. I should have been there.
I keep thinking if I'd been there, I could have done something. But chances are, I'd be dead too. Whatever I once thought, my place is here. With the Night's Watch.
This thing is crazy. Holy shit.
There are those here who will hate you for who you are. Southerners who will call you traitor. Northerners who will call you craven. Some won't even have a reason. They'll hate you anyway. You can't do anything about it. Trust me, I know.
I'm just gonna be quiet.
Most of the men are criminals, forced to take the black. You were a squire for a noble house. What happened to you today happened to me more times than I can count. I learned there's nothing more important than having brothers you trust.
Whoa.
Whoa. Look at all my items over here. There's so many items. Oh god, that looks mad.
I felt the same first time I saw it. I heard you want to be a ranger. Why? Why risk your life out there?
To protect House Forrester.
I want to protect House Forrester.
You'll protect them by doing your duty here. Not many recruits want to be rangers. They'd rather stay here where they think they'll be warm and safe. But Mance Rayder marches on the wall with 100,000 Wardens. I've seen them for myself. The men here are murderers, thieves, rapers. You won't like most of them, and they won't like you. But they're your brothers now. Can you stand with them? Can you see past your differences?
I'll stand with them.
I'll stand with them.
Glad to hear it. I'd say you'll get used to the cold, but you won't. Come on. Better get by a fire, or you'll end up like Frostfinger.
Oh yeah, I wonder who we're meeting.
I'm here, but where are you?
Anywhere we can interact with, or? Check the corner. Fuck me, that made me jump. Oh, that's not good. Unless you're who we're looking for. No.
Where do you think you're going?
Holy shit.
At this time of night?
On my way home.
I was just headed back to my room.
It's a little late to be out, isn't it?
Neither to me.
Do you know what this uniform means?
It means you serve the Lannisters.
So, you best get yourself back to your chambers. And I mean, now. If you don't like it, you can take it up with the commander.
Can I change your mind?
Is there no way I can change your mind?
Did you not hear me?
At ease, Lucan. The lady is with me.
Yes, sir. Enjoy your night.
He's a bit of a deck, wasn't he?
I hope he wasn't bothering you, my lady. I'm Damien.
Why are you here?
You were in the throne room earlier. What brings you to the gardens?
You do. You got my note.
That was you.
I'm very glad you could make it.
Wasn't exactly easy.
I wanted to talk to you for quite some time.
Did you search my room? What were you looking for?
Nothing, Lady Mira. I only wish to leave you a note.
Why is it in such a mess?
I am sorry about this, Mira. But you've made enemies of the wrong people. A handmaiden should know her place.
Who have I angered?
What people?
I'll make this quick if that helps. I'd hate to see you suffer.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. Yeah, get him in the eye.
Let her go.
Oh shit. No. Thank you, little person.
You?
What happened? What was that?
He tried to kill me.
What did it look like? He tried to kill me!
Why would he do that?
What are you doing here?
I heard yelling. You did what you had to do, Lady Mira. You had no choice.
I need to get back. Someone might see me.
I'll take care of him. I know a few places in Fleabot. No one will ever find him.
Everything all right, sir? Damien, where are you?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you might want to hide that. No, keep it. Actually, keep it, yeah. Just hide it. Please, goddamn, hide it.
What's Gwyn Whitehill doing here?
No idea.
Hello, Roderick. Sir Roland. It's been a while since we've met.
Yes. Last time I saw you and my brother had almost started a war. Your father wanted to murder Asher for your little love affair, remember?
That was a long time ago. May we speak privately?
My lady?
Roderick, I came here because I know how hard these past few days must have been for you and your family. I know my words probably mean nothing to you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Gwyn.
I'm so sorry, Roderick. Your brother didn't deserve this.
Neither of them did.
Listen. I know my father is intent on using Ryan as a hostage, but I think you deserve some news of him. I know it's little consolation, but if I can offer you this...
So you have news of Ryan?
Yes. He's well. Not happy, but just know your brother is safe at High Point. I'm looking after him, but...
What?
The other day he said something that made me worry. He asked me if his father died because he was a coward. He asked if he was really a thief and a traitor like my father says. I don't wish to upset you, but... I thought you should know.
Ryan is strong-willed, like father was. He will not bend.
I'm sure you're right, but he feels forgotten, alone. He's waiting for his family, but every day my father tells him they will never come. That they've chosen their pride over him. And with each passing day, those
I will
words
bring him home.
Like truth.
I will get him back. He'll be with his family again. You tell him that.
Of course. But if you truly want to bring Ryan home, this war has to end. You know that. We don't have to be enemies, Roderick.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's good to see you, Talia. I hope I can count on your discretion.
Roderick, you should speak to Mother.
I imagine this is going to be a very bad Mother, conversation.
Come join the others.
He should be here. He should be with his family. But instead they send her.
She came on her own.
Gwyn came here on her own. She wanted us to know Ryan is okay.
It's happening all over again. I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one, but his loyalty to the Targaryens cost us dearly. I watched as countless of our kin fell, saw our land destroyed, everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house. My children.
I won't let that happen.
I won't let that happen to us.
You must be ready to defend us, Roderick. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last White Hill down to the babes in their beds, no matter what, you must do it.
I'll do whatever it takes.
I will kill anyone who stands in my way. I will do whatever it takes.
Remember that. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett, they all stand with us. We are strong.
Yes. I suppose we have to be.
Would you say a few words, my lord? He was everything. Everything I ever wanted to be. He showed me what it is to be a lord.
He was brave.
He was so brave. I never knew a better man. And I am sorry. I love you, Father. Ethan, my little brother.
He was a true lord.
When I left, he was just a boy. But when his house needed him, he rose to the task like a lord.
He would have been proud. We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband. My love, and our Lord Ethan, my sweet little boy. And now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth,
to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Oh, God. I feel really bad for the foresters. They're just getting complete shit at the minute.
Torment us. Nothing worse than a fourthborn with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof.
Form up and follow my lead. You'll be taking your vows. You too, Tuttle. Time to start proving you're a brother.
Oh, the things we do for family. I wonder sometimes if it's worth it. All the sacrifices. Enjoy the wedding.
How much further to Marine?
A few days.
If the Lost Legion doesn't catch up to us first.
No.
I overheard a couple of men whispering about the Lannister Guard. They're questioning people. Is there anything else we need to be worried about?
What was that?
We're in the majority. For all of them. Holy shit. I don't think I've ever had that.